is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Good morning, Loveland High School.
I'm Matthew Geis.
I'm Aiden McCracken.
Today is Wednesday, April 27th.
And these are your morning announcements.
Ladies, want to be a part of history? Loveland Wrestling is starting its first ever women's wrestling program next school year. The OHSAA has sanctioned women wrestling as its own sport, separate from the men. There will be sign-ups with QR codes hanging up in the hallways if you'd like more information. There will also be an informational meeting on May 4th, which is Wednesday, at 7:30 a.m. in room 95 for any girls interested in making history next season.
Attention fans of Dungeons & Dragons, the next and last meeting of our club is this Friday, May 6th, in the Media Center, beginning at 2:45 and ending at 4:30. Help end the year with your constituents.
Attention juniors and seniors. The LHS After Prom Committee conducted a survey of our juniors and seniors asking for their input regarding After Prom, and they've been working hard on all the details. Loveland Late Night will be held at Loveland High School from 11:30 p.m. until 3 a.m. and will include lots of food, games, activities, inflatables, and great prizes.
Please note, junior and senior students do not have to be at prom in order to attend the Loveland Late Night. This event is open to juniors and seniors and their dates only. Each guest must fill out a registration form. Parents will receive an email for confirmation and waiver release. Cost is $15 through April 30th, May 1st through May 13th. The cost is $20, and tickets will be sold at the door for $25. Payment can either be done through Venmo using this QR code or by cash or check to the Loveland High School attendance office. Please make sure the student's name is on the check.
What do you teach, Mr. Damewood?
I am a fantasy science fiction 1 and 2 and senior English teacher.
And how long have you been a teacher at Loveland?
Since 1998. It's been a fun ride. We're almost at the end.
What made you want to get into teaching?
My mom and dad were both teachers and coaches, and so I knew from a pretty early age that I was going to be a teacher and coach. Went to Bluffton College, and that solidified it. Great teacher college, and it was the right choice for me.
And a little birdie told me that you are a beekeeper.
I am an apiarist, so that's the fancy word for beekeeping. And we got into that. I got into that late in life. My dad did it, my grandfather did it, and when we bought the farm, bees came with us. It's a little bit like fishing. Everybody looks at it and says, wow, why would you do that? It's silly, until you try it for yourself the first time, and then you get hooked.
And final question, what would you rate your honey on a scale of 1 to 10?
1 million. Okay. Probably the finest honey in Southwest Ohio and this quadrant of the galaxy.
Hi, my name is Laura Arlano, and I'm here to talk about the 988 Initiative. 988 is a brand new national suicide hotline number that will be coming out this July. Me and Jay Kurtzman have partnered up to put these patches on jerseys and sports equipment. If you have any questions or would like any patches or stickers, just shoot me an email and I will be more than happy to send them.
Count.
3, 2, 1. Athletics. Athletics. Today, boys tennis at Lakota West.
Softball and baseball at Lebanon.
Boys lacrosse travels to Anderson.
On Thursday, boys tennis at Lebanon.
You need to scroll down so I can read the next thing. Softball travels to Milford.
Boys volleyball is home against Roger Bacon.
Girls lacrosse is home against Anderson. I think that's it.
What's Harry's full name?
Harry Edward Styles.
Okay. What day was he born?
February 1st. 1984.
Which song was his first sole
Sign of the Times.
No, stop! What was the name of Harry's band before One Direction?
White Eskimos!
What was the name of the baker where Harry worked?
I work in a bakery.
I know it!
I don't know.
It's like Holmes Chapel.
What was Harry's planning to study before?
Business!
Okay.
Oh, I think it was law.
Yes.
Because I know everything. The Notebook!
Harry's middle name.
Edward.
Harry's ring for his audition.
Isn't she lovely? I know it!
That's all we have for you today, Loveland High School.
I'm Matthew Geis.
I'm Aiden McCracken. Stay safe out there. Boys. I'm just on.